Standing in a field, grubbing about in the past. One wants to get oneself out there, don't you think? Get a bit of life. Oh, that's Baxter's. My father bought his collection after he died. Some of it is pretty bizarre.
Who's Baxter?
He was a watchmaker down in the village, well before my time, of course. Fancied himself as an archaeologist, like yourself.
Well, I am an archaeologist. Actually, I'm a doctor.
Have to get you to take a look at my feet. Well, those are his scribblings. Used to go around the area making notes. No real education, just seemed to have a nose for it. They went over all the sites after he died. Always found something.
Sounds like a good man.
What?
Well, useful, I mean.
I couldn't tell you. He certainly wasn't liked.
This is it. This is Oldbourne, right?
No, nothing like it.
Old Acre Abbey.
It's a ruin, you said.
That's right. Henry VIII dissolved it, I think.
Is Mr. Richards...
Left early. Had some errands to run or other. I'm to show you where everything is.
Can't be easy.
I manage.
The house, I mean. It's a lot for one man.
Place like this needs attention. Holds a lot of memories. Got everything you need?
Thank you.
Hello? Hello? Who's there? Who's there?